his barn. Now before you go lay blame, Ted's got a good name. The throttle on it just got stuck wide open. Now sadly he's in pain, and at least he's still sane, but his ankle ended up getting broken. Ted Bromley has a four-wheeler, and he didn't see no harm loving that full throttle until he hit his barn. Now I pray that he heals quick and his throttle don't stick, as four-wheelers will do now and then. Now I'm just funning, but it might be safer running. Ted doesn't need that kind of pain again. Ted Bromley has a four-wheeler, and I didn't see no harm running that full throttle until he hit his barn. That's for you, Ted.